dip brush into monomer and pull out. Drag into acrylic powder and count to three as you do it. You'll form a proper bead. Place on the bottom of your nail tip and wipe your brush. Dab the bottom near the cuticle area and then drag outwards. If you have any bumps or lines, dip your brush into monomer again and go over to smooth out all edges. There you go.